Hello guys, in today's video, we are going to present you the top 5 best anti-snore pillow available on the market. We made this list on our personal preference and sorted it based on their prices, quality, durability and reputation of the manufacturers. Check out the description to find out their prices and more information. We've included the links in the description below. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification. So without further ado, let's get started. The number 1 position is dominating by Extreme Comfort 7-inch memory foam bed wedge pillow. Since most snoring happens when you're on your back, nearly everyone we spoke with suggested using a wedge pillow to elevate the head and neck. Dentist and snoring expert Jay Corsandy says, "In the world of snoring and sleep apnea, sleeping on your back is not your friend." According to Michael Gelb, a dentist specializing in TMJ and sleep disorders and the founder of the Gelb Center, the wedge shape helps prevent the lower jaw and tongue from falling back into the airway while sleeping on the back. In a pinch, you can try using a bunch of pillows to prop up your head, but as sleep specialist W. Chris Winter, the author of Sleep Solution, points out, the wedge is a safer choice because it also supports your shoulders and back so you're not pitching your neck forward in an unnatural way. Sarah Riccio, a senior writer at Sleep Product Review site Sleepopolis, likes the Extreme Comfort wedge with its 30-degree angle and 7-inch height. It's also made from memory foam, which is Winter's material of choice. Memory foam tends to support and holds people better, he says. It's conforming around the neck and giving a little bit more of an even distribution of pressure versus down, which tends to look fluffy but collapses when you're on top of it. Moving on to the next, at number 2 of Lala Kapok Pillow. As an alternative to a wedge, Riccio says to look for pillows with an extra lofty profile of 5 inches or more. They will also keep the head and neck elevated. She especially likes the Lala Kapok pillow since it features a super high profile of 7 inches and does a great job of maintaining its shape. The number 3 position is holding by Midline LP Shoulder Relief System. If you want to prevent snoring, doctors agree that sleeping on your side is the best. And we've written about the side sleeping pillow as an option for alleviating back pain, and experts say it's also a good choice for snorers thanks to the built-in wedge and space to put your bottom arm through, making the position more comfortable. Corsandy calls it the Rolls-Royce of side-sleeping pillows because it puts you in a beautiful side-sleeping position with little pressure on your hand so it won't go numb and nice shoulder and neck support. Next at number 4, we have Woody Nose Snoring Relief Side-Sleeping Back Pillow. If you're a lifelong back sleeper who's finding it hard to transition to your side and you share a bed with someone who isn't going to tease you too much, Remmer suggests a backpack pillow like this one which has an inflatable airbag to prevent you from rolling over. It's not going to be comfortable when you try to get onto your back, so it tries to keep you on your side, he says. The method isn't foolproof, Ramner says. He's seen some determined people still roll onto their back and manage to stay asleep with this pillow, but a lot of people find it helpful. Finally, at number 5, we have EnduriMed CPAP Pillow. Although this style pillow is designed to accommodate the mouthpiece of a CPAP machine, a wearable device that treats sleep apnea, Corsandy says, it's a good choice even for those who don't have sleep apnea. He likes that these pillows have a cutout on the side so your nose and your mouth are more free and open, which will help with breathing. They're just more ergonomic.